I gotta get this one out of me before we start this album. Rob Rebeck. I want this one to go before the intro so they'll know what this album's for. Hey, my mama is so tormented. She been through trauma, more drama. The dawn is gone, it's more tinted on the side. It gets out of it. Hot as a prophet who loved God as his father, slipping to get the bottom side of it. How come an angel gotta be sick in the pancreas? Like she an atheist, maybe it's the faith that is making this lady get crazy. It's made me this skeptic. Next threat is lupus on top of epileptic. Never rested, psychiatrist forever tested. Reverend blessed it, brethren heaven tech is begging for effing Xmas. Hoping mama ain't left an exit. It better get better quick how you let it get sick with bread invested. In the church every Sunday, I've been searching but one way or another. You're gonna have to curse me or burst me with a sunray to let me know that you're coming to end rude. I'm about 99 but I need 100% proof.
Show me a God.
What happened to passing his life? For the masses bad, it ain't happening twice. Cause my mother's stacked in the lab and it's stagging at nights. I need your help and I'm not asking it nice. All her life has been paramedics. All my life coming up, all I heard is they're a medic. You're young and all I could do was stare at it. Seizure after seizure, if I was you, would ne'er let it be hereditary. Your air, get it? I swear that it's scary. Sitting in an insane asylum. God or God's ghost, man, I aim to find him. To take away all of this angel's pain inside, come rain. If mama go, how come I can't deny them? And she only 54 in a ward, watching a war, and it's more blood and gore. She tore, cause people are so deceiving. And I'm on the floor, cause with Nora Lord, this war absorbs more poor. Having all the soldiers screaming,
show me a God. I'm kinda feeling that it is a facade. Show me a God.
Of Katrina feeling, they need a ceiling. They say that Mother Nature, she the villain. I plead a million, the Bible, I read a billion. Still I flee to see the real and my feet are grilling. Cause hellish heat is building up. Think my mama ain't ill enough, it's killing us. I will her up with the pill and the fall, still ain't no healing up. I've been searching for answers, but I find nothing but man stuff. That puts a damper on the current problem at hand, bro. Or whatever it is, I will never forgive. Anybody who take Marty better get her to live. She's so sick that it don't matter how much cheddar I give. To the thing or the lady, here's a letter to his Majesty, why ain't you stopping these tragedies? My mother's glad to be with you, but her life's been a raggedy one. What's gonna be done? In 2012, when hell's gonna be, when the earth aligns with the sun? Show me a God.
I'm kinda feeling that it is a facade. Show me a God.
I'm an angel slash demon.
Demon, man.
You know what I'm saying? What makes me a demon?
Demon.
Is lust. I'm girl crazy. And that's why I couldn't keep my wife. You know what I'm saying? And that's the lust demon lives within me. And but my heart, love, big. You know what I'm saying? So I know a lot of demons come to my show as well as angels. You know what I'm saying? A lot of demon.
When I was one, then a two, and a three, and a four, I knew one who had a little more, and they wondered why I was plumb rotten to the core. It was nothing but an itty bitty demon.
There's a demon inside of me. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no. There's a demon inside of me. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no.
Yo, it make me wanna drink a lot. Go up in the pink with not. This the reason I ain't at ease and currently on the brink of pop. This the reason I sit at the window with the millie wishing a nigga gon' come break in. It is the reason I be freaking the woman deep in love and making her silly because I done they friends. It is the reason reason I bang. It is definitely the reason I slang, distributed the cane, the reason I'm super soaking in the pain and starting to love it. It's wanting to give me way more of it. They want me to lug it through the mud, and thus the reason with happy people I'm disgusted. I'm talking about those things that make you do bad things, living the evil up in the fast lane, making me wanna have a wicked persona, beating the hell up out of people, making me mad, man. Gave me the gun when I ran up in Dillon's in ninth grade with a slight rage, I was ice age. Another reason Tech and Nina won't have any light days. Voted me the king of darkness, voted me to be really heartless. All up in my spirit they march, they making me start sparking at the targets. Woke up today I was steaming, cause when I found out I was not dreaming, because the host that influenced me the most was a goddamn demon. Demon, demon.
When I was one and a two and a three and a four, I knew I was a special one who had a little more. And they wondered why I was plumb rotten to the core. It was nothing but an itty bitty demon.
There's a demon inside of me, can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
There's a demon inside of me, can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
It's a demon inside of me, and I'm thinking it's that dope. It got me doing shit a nigga never even done before. It got me kicking in the door of folks I don't even know. Straight wildin', 9/11 time a fucking thousand. Look like public housing, my Glock is so arousing. Make you stand a 10, hug the way that bitch be shouting. Something like a scary movie, nigga, but I'm scarier. Barrier, Memphis 10, Black Haven area. Fuck, nigga, get fucked, bitch, get with me. And I'ma show you how this triple six will get silly. Psycho, like no other individual. Glock with the red beam to keep you in my visual. 3-6 and take Nina, wet you like a Aquafina. Desert Eagle 50 cal, tell me, have you seen her? Pussy juice, steal them shit from this hoe I dress right. In a fucking husband face, shot him in his fucking face.
And I was one and a two and a three and a four. I knew I was a special one who had a little more. And they wondered why I was plumb rotten to the core. It was nothing but an itty bitty demon.
There's a demon inside of me, can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
There's a demon inside of me, can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
That bitch got power, will make you hype. Going to a bar, get into a bar fights. Have you walking around all night, looking like a fool, like something ain't right. That exit pill will make you feel it. Look at a bitch, girl, you gon' get it. You wanna act kinda funny with me, you can suck my dick till a nut on titties. Little type pills, any kind of pills, Vicodin and Xanax, Ambien, yeah. All geeked up, wash it down with a beer. Thinking to myself, nigga, this your year. Nigga, I party like a goddamn fool. Backyard barbecue, hoes in the pool. Drank like a motherfucker, stretch like a motherfucker. This my life, nigga, so fuck you. These fuck niggas can't trust, nigga, you get lit up, nigga, get stuck, nigga. These choppers bump, nigga, nigga, bump, nigga. All in your guts, nigga, nigga, guts, nigga, nigga. Liquor store, gotta get the dough, nigga. Walk in with the foe, get him on the floor, nigga. I'm so damn cold, I ain't tryna fold, nigga. I can't get those if you gotta go, nigga, 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 nigga. Yeah, we murder, but the clip and check the list. Put the head and kill her, kill him. Don't kill children, kidnap perhaps for some millions. Juicy J, yeah, I'm the realest in the game. I'm gonna get it, coke and weed and plenty women. Yeah, I'm out here making that
shit. I was one and a two and a three and a four. I knew I was a special one who had a little more. And they wondered why I was plumb rotten to the core. It was nothing but an itty bitty demon.
There's a demon inside of me, can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
There's a demon inside of me, can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
Can I kill it?
Hell no!
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, demon inside.
To all the people at therealtech9.com and sickness.net, it's no longer a joke. Demons is real.
As the sun falls, darkness shall come.
I went out of my way to do music for you. I did shit with E-40, Scarface, everybody, all your heroes, nigga, your mouth. Hot as shit. Now I'm gonna do it my way. I don't give a fuck what y'all think about me. Call me devil worshiper, nigga. You think that shit was bad? Listen to this one.
when I need it. So I run with the night and the songs that I write. I'll be violent and won't be defeated.
It's jet black in my brain, cause the hatred you gave me has turned me to twist it. You don't like this, suck my dick. All the kids with the sickness been waiting for this shit.
I wanna get into the mind of your youngest, fill it with fungus and grow it till it's humongous. Psycho alumnus, the tip of the tongue slit, urging the pump bitch,
eat shit from your dump pit.
Everyone, are you ready for doom? Because I rock in the sun and I bloody the moon. I bring gloom when I step in the room with the fumes of a tomb. I consume all the light in the day. Everyone, are you ready for doom? Because I rock in the sun and I bloody the moon. I bring gloom when I step in the room with the fumes of a tomb. Flowers bloom when I'm taken away.
This cloud inside is consuming my mind. All the brown in my eyes are dissolving into the whites of my eyes. Now the night will arise and I'm hyped cause the beast is evolving. Step into my dreams, lot of bleeding and semen and green rotted demons. And they feed their seeds, collard greens full of feces and cheese, pieces of human cerebrum this evening.
Stay away,
cause everything I touch turns to mold.
If you want me,
everything I fuck straight explodes.
Are we there yet? Are you scared yet? You got the pussy in your pants, wanna share that? Let me in, I'ma rip it, then I'ma tear it. I'm tryna eat a bitch, what a motherfucking hair rat.
Everyone, are you ready for doom? Because I rock in the sun and I bloody the moon. I bring gloom when I step in the room with the fumes of a tomb. I consume all the light in the day. Everyone, are you ready for doom? Because I rock in the sun and I bloody the moon. I bring gloom when I step in the room with the fumes of a tomb. Flowers bloom when I'm taken away.
Heat swells, teeth tells, everybody eat nails, sleep well, held a gun. I come to attack everyone, you little crumbs all are done. I'ma blacken the sun.
All up in us, you damage it. Can you manage to vanish? Cut you like Anakin, manic man, damn it. And it's no panicking. When I eat your soul, he's North Pole. That mean I'ma be more cold, freeze more so, 40 below.
Piss lava and Cuervo, plus habanero. Now chug it, burn the head to their toes. I will not spare those. I love it.
Everyone, are you ready for doom? Because I rock in the sun and I bloody the moon. I bring gloom when I step in the room with the fumes of a tomb. I consume all the light in the day. Everyone, are you ready for doom? Because I rock in the sun and I bloody the moon. I bring gloom when I step in the room with the fumes of a tomb. Flowers bloom when I'm taken away.
This funhouse is crazy.
There's three doors here. You guys go through those doors, and I'm gonna go through this one. And I'll meet you on the other side.
Wow, a big red music box. I gotta see what's inside.
Oh, wow! Y'all realize what y'all done did? Y'all done opened up a can of sick ass and about to eat y'all quick fast. Hey,
I've been hibernating in the deepest, darkest part of Necropolis. Now that I'm popping this top, yes, I'm the opposite of monogamous. Menage, I get awkward in this box a bit hostile. It's gotta get twisted and odd with this apocalypse. Holla it.
Jerk, jerk, night, night, shit, I'm loving it.
I'm a drug to this grudge if it's ripped my covenant up, rugged. Loving this mother, this is what the ruggus is. Psycho thug with it falling down like Michael Douglas with the ruggishness.
How did I mean? They wondering, what did I bring? That's out of my dream. The Nina's a horror machine. Dollar for dollar, a baller for all of my green. Nigga, my name is an Ego Montoya. I got an evil plan for ya. And you're about to get dropped. This box is worse than Pandora. They're gonna laugh at you, cause I had to do what I had to do and tap on you like Shabba do. Beating them up and shooting them up, then stab a few. Sad you knew that your hands are cool and they ass are through. I'm killing them, throwing them back at you.
That's what's happening. Strange music box got us tapping in. Strange music box, bump that slap again. Strange music knocks back up, open it. Strange music box, that's what's happening. Strange music box got us tapping in. Strange music box.
Funk that slap again.
Strange music box.
Back up, open it.
Strange music box.
The black music box.
Once they open my lid, I'ma give it to them. Ever since I was a little bitty kid, I've been truly ruined. I'm reflecting on what I did before I ran into them. I used to be a fat jerk, now I flirt, cause the sin of a woman. Now I don't act like, walk like the nigga that you used to know. Now I sing and rap about the strange life is beautiful. Tell it to him like a genius, spit it up like I thought you knew. Bubbling, hope you hear me fierce, praying to God I make it through.
Calibad, check my strange box of tricks. Calico, alley cat, lyrical. Watch his lips, he can go really fast. Slow it down and stop that shit. I'll make it to make sure you niggas got that shit. I'm just playing with music. I'm the elite heat speech cheat. Play me and watch they feet turn beat street. Cause I'm blowing off they socks. The Freddy Fox on my box. There's something strange going on in that box. Cali, baby.
That's what's happening. Strange music box. Got us tapping in. Strange music box. Bump that slap again. Strange music knocks. Back up, open it. Strange music box, that's what's happening. Strange music box, got us tapping in. Strange music box, bump that slap again. Strange music knocks, back up, open it. Strange music box.
A big blue music box.
Spider-Man, off of this lyrical Vicodin. Off of this, here we go, I get it in. Spitting that petrol, let go, techno sense blow. Come see about me, nigga. Figure this, I'ma get venomous, taking out 10 of us. Niggas are sweet like cinnamon, wait, but then again, I'ma pick up the pen again. Venom in half, bloodbath. Then I'ma laugh, then I'ma smash, then I'ma ass. Minimum blast first, then I'ma cinnamon's in and cut him up. Fucking him up, direct them, I dissect the man. I'ma try to eat the neck and hands, slice him up like a Mexican. Seconds in his body is fricasseed, shit is bleeding. You should see him or you could be him. I got dead human beings in the freezer, I'm a believer. I ain't no Wally Cleaver, but I carry a meat cleaver. I speak, eat the people, I'm lethal, a little strange. I eat it with cream of wheat and some butter that's mixed with brains. I'm the coat, hanger strangler, hanging them up, he's fried rice. He tried twice, he's dry ice, tell him Tech Nine.
That's what's happening, strange music box, got us tapping in. Strange music box, bump that slap again. Strange music knocks, back up, open it. Strange music box. That's what's happening. Strange music box got us tapping in. Strange music box bump that slap again. Strange music knocks back up, open it. Strange music box.
I keep my temperature on 74 when I'm at the crib. And 79 in the wintertime, that's just how I live. But when the homies call and say, let's hit the town, when we do, them haters frown, nigga, turn the heat down. I know we skip the line, and bitches think we fine. I know you're feeling drunk and tough, but you best recline. You don't wanna get stained, it's pain in this lane. I'ma check they temperature, they all up in my mix, man. What up, suckers? Ain't no looking back. I just wanna know
what you niggas looking at.
I just come to kick it with the bitches, I ain't come for you. If you really wanna, yeah, my homies got a gun or two. I take on every one of you, what you wanna do? Don't forget I got this whole club on my side, trippin' this dumb of you. Stop, stop, everybody, what's that sound? It sound like a hater about to get the beat down with the click. And why they wanna go and get me pissed when they know I'm with me clicking a real nigga like Mitchie Slicks on this Hennessy, Sprite and Lemon. Fuck these niggas, invite the women. Busters wanna incite the grimin', now you gotta come fight the criminals. Don't give me that bullshit, nigga, don't give me no looks. You better get over the shit, I better know when to get pathetic and let a fuck up a hippie on cuss. So you better snap your fingers and then rock with it. Cause if your chop spit it, I'ma let something hot hit it. About 100-something, he looked like he wanted something. Remy had him beefy, now he like a honey bun or something.
Hey, why they always got a temperature? I'm minding my business, now I gotta check your temperature. Hey, play a hater, man, you fixin' to make me lose it if you eat it when I check your temperature. Hey,
now I ain't come to play games, so why you gotta make me check your temperature, man?
Hey,
and I guess we all gon' bang if you eat it when I check your temperature, man.
Kick it, stay fresh, step out in my Sunday's best. Bitches trippin', you'll get slapped. Hold up, wait,
but you bitches looking
I'm cold and asking why you asking about me. Get full of that liquor, she's sicker. She's spittin' vixen, I mix up Tech 9 and Twister. Lips slicker than quicksand, flippin' bricks, getting chicks, man. 100 grand, they spin the span. That Louis V in my whip is wet. Who is she? Cause I've been there. Who is he? He ain't a threat.
threat.
Who am I?
KC boss bitch.
What you doing?
Trying to snap back.
100 degrees, I'm heated. Eat it like it was your dinner.
You never been a friend to me.
Bitch, better check your temperature.
Block me like Rocky, I'm cocky. Catch a lot of bodies. Try to knock me. Find my eye rocky. Strap down on Kawasaki's. This poppy like that seed that come from overseas. We G's living in that coupe. So on that Sunday is a stupid star.
What the fuck you all stand for? Knowing that y'all some scared hoes. Make me start a girl fight. Better check this bitch's fair height.
Brawl with niggas, I beat beat. See broke niggas, I ski ski.
I chirp your name for this CB. They gon' drop you like my CD.
Hey, why they always got a temperature? I'm minding my business, now I gotta check your temperature. Hey, play a hater, man, you fix them tough. Make me lose it if you eat it when I check your temperature. Hey, now I ain't come to play games. So why you gotta make me check your temperature, man? Hey, and I guess we all gon' bang if you eat it when I check your temperature, man.
The truth, we having the ballers, bitches all over the place.
Place?
To tell you the truth, we having the ballers, bitches all over the place.
Place?
It's bitches all over the place. Why is you niggas all up in my face? I'm finna flip the script and start dripping on them like,
what you niggas looking at?
I think these niggas might need some glasses, what they looking at? A poodle tucking his tail, I ain't never been mistaken at. Plus I can read your game plan like my book of raps. Last nigga that tried it caught a ride and then he took a nap.
Go night night for fucking with niggas that fight fight. And some of you suckers be hating cause we shining like some bright lights. T-Nutty, your street buddy, Tech 9 in the click. Niggas better act like they got sense. Stop looking at me and go get it a bitch.
Big niggas stretch, effective won't fit. Slip the script and I'ma make a bow down. Straight from Cal with a 50 cal wow. Ask around and I tell you blow blow. Ain't nobody tripping off of you. I just wanna kick it and be cool. Half of these niggas that's up in this motherfucker wanna be part of the crew. Cause they know we do the fool. Go dumb and act retarded. Don't never like to start it. But you can be your target if I lose it. Open your mouth for this thermometer. I'm checking niggas' temperature. They're sliding off with your chick smoking fire with her.
Hey, why they always got a temperature? I'm minding my business, now I gotta check your temperature. Hey, play a hater, man, you fix them tough. Make me lose it if you eat it when I check your temperature. Hey,
now I ain't come to play games. So why you gotta make me check your temperature, man?
Hey,
and I guess we all gon' bang if you eat it when I check your temperature, man.
B-boys and B-girls, stand up. Down south, Midwest, East Coast, West Coast, globally, everywhere, yeah, Tech 9 now, let's go, let's go.
Swing first, I'ma destroy, you a curse, I'm a B-boy, cherried up, got them penoid, let the whole world know I'm a B-boy. Swing first, I'ma destroy, you a curse, I'm a B-boy, cherried up.
Flag hang, so I scoop do it. I'ma let the brown rag swang. Me do deuce to it, boy, that's just a 5-6 thing. Now so whoop, whoop, that's how we rip this gang. I ain't new to it, feel I got that bang in my veins. And I'm true to it, all I know is banging and cane. So get used to it, validation now, I'm with Strange. OG feeling off the block, representing red and flames.
I pledge allegiance to the flame. My United hoods up that poetry, we're certified. Around the time banging, we're so influencing. I made it with my heart. I've been dead up in hopes of unity and left out with a family of 40 cal and a new me.
News click, represent, red rag, regiment, red rum, replicants, rips, run, recreate, rest, won't recommend, refs, don't let you in. Red Roger warriors, we rectify the testament. We
swing first, I'ma destroy, you a curse, I'm a B-boy, cherried up.
G235, hell of a left hook. Niggas think the feds came and got me when they got West Crook. A vet look, pull up stuntin' and get your vet took. Or we can stand mano y mano and get your best whoop. Knuckle up, knucklehead nigga been with this knuckle game. Still fuck with school cutting Cali, baby, ain't nothing changed.
Strange.
I ride form without the paperwork and organize drive-bys to have you and your neighbor hurt. Or send a couple guys to have you and your neighbor murk. To show you I ain't playing, fuck around and knock your neighbor first. The scatter man put pussy more than just a versus, son. Who you think the tech gon' call to make sure that the dirt gets done? Red cap, red shirt, red shoe strings. My 45 is a bitch and I think she having mood swings. You think them boys got guns, watch what your dude bring. Fully auto AR-15 to wipe out the blue team.
Swing first, I'ma destroy, you a curse. I'm a big boy, cherried up, got them clean noise, let the whole world know I'm a big boy. Swing first, I'ma destroy, you a curse. I'm a big boy, cherried up, got them clean noise, let the whole world know I'm a big boy.
Banging, better bring it bigger, bounce bitch. About to blast it in blood, I'm back in this black brick. Boss ball, I've been breaking bread and begets breach. And beautiful Bianca's videos in Vegas with Big B. Bowed before brilliance, blessed to be building it. Best in his barrio, Bane and Bizarre, be more bills in this. Banging his babies, be blinging in his booby, that big booty, big bust. Big in his Benzo bronze, I get big bucks. I'm a black baboon, bring me bags of bananas. Bonafide Billy Badass with a brown bandana. Been gone on Bacardi Bulu, but I'm about to be bigger, bitch. Better break if you bust up before I'm bloated and belligerent. Six deuce sprints picking it, I'm bloated and blimpy. Broads be blowing me in the back of the black Bentley. Never been about no babble and I'm bringing no bootsy. But I've been in the bay with Big Von like Shabubala Boopy.
Yo, OG Muggs, what's poppin', man? What it be like, family?
I'm kicking it, man. I was wondering if you can get Bumpy Knuckles to come do this song for me, man. B-Boy, man, what you think?
Mark?
Yeah.
I can't say no more.
Yo, it's the OG Bumpy Knuckles. Knuckles, I rolls with them B-Boys. Be walking round strapped up. You can talk that killer shit if you want. My niggas better guaranteed you gon' get clapped up. See, I'm the beast. Shoot a bitch, I'm better battle. Invade me in the blood. Check me the saddle up. And for the record, nigga, check mine and you will find that I shoot legendary status, niggas. Come on. To be like Bum, you got to be a big ball breaker. Crack a nigga whole rack, I'm like a jawbreaker. Knock you out and hit them pockets like a cold hand. I bust your motherfucking shit and I'm an old man. They said my music was strange until I made me some change. And now they riding my nuts, nuts. Take nines out the window. You see my KC killers riding by. Y'all niggas better duck, duck. Come on.
Swing first. I'ma destroy. You a curse. I'm a big boy. Cherried up. Got them clean noise. Let the whole world know I'm a big boy. Swing first. I'ma destroy. You a curse. I'm a big boy. Cherried up. Got them clean noise. Let the whole world know I'm a big boy.
Much love to you, man. So woo business. So woo.
Madness. Psycho Radio, 51.50, new shit from Check 9, featuring Chris Calico and Earth the Phenom, Huntress, let's go!
You're 100, we saw Huntress, 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 you're 100, we saw Huntress.
Bunga bunga bunga, inga binga binga bunga. It's fun to hunt the cunt, to ding the thing, to feed my hunger. I jump on the bitch, pump a chick, crunch and munch on a clit, dunk in a dick, something sunk in a quick, crumping a bit, humping a nina, bring the thunder. I be the king of kung up in your spleen, the wiener's on ya. I eat it up like some from under cheese between lasagna. I skid it up, then get it, I fiend for cream, vagina, tongue ya. Then feed the need, we long for hunters, easily we done ya. The gal show look like fuck food to me, might as well, bitch. I know you suck dudes for free, I could smell slit when I'm in lust to a degree. If it's shellfish, I'm in the dust, you is debris, trick. If you 100, we so hunterish. We come for the wonder chicks whose buns are thick and I make my lumber spit. And my whole crew, huh, want some of that new charm.
Carrie Hilson, show look good.
Taste good too, punk.
You're 100, we so hunterish. You're 100, we so hunterish. You're 100, we so hunterish. You're 100,
we so hunterish. Notice I'm approaching, I'm scoping out where the cushion at. Snatch her out this habitat, soon as I snap my hook in that. Can't stop licking my chops, watching her walking, now I'm looking at that pair of apple bottoms and that prom cut that she put in that.
I got a bottle full of Captain and Jack and I'm ready to get it cracking, baby, now tell me what you wanna do. I got the package full of Magnums back at the pad, if you wanna attack, then I'ma be strapped up for you.
And all
all your homegirls. Baby, bring the whole herd. It's open season for pillow squeezing and leaving toes curled. Inebriated, slightly faded, time to get it popping. Pull up the bus, open the door, all of the bunnies hopping. Show me her navel ring and said it's one more underneath the tech. I don't believe it. Callie, what you think?
Let me see.
The newest member of the drill team, I'm on the prowl. Just a whip of the feminist and I'm equipping for infinite pimping. It's going down. See, baby girl, I beat it up and put it in a headlock. When I snap and go primeval on that ass, making the bed rock.
You're 100, we so under it. You're 100, we so under it. You're 100, we so under it. You're 100, we so under it.
I'm a sexual predator, better alert the neighbors, cause they desperate. Housewife is just my flavor. Darth Vader pulling out my lightsaber, and they like my hard candy. Come an hour later, spear chuck a mother. I'm a hunter gatherer, looking for a super soaker and loot for lather. Bend her over, then you stroke her. I mean, you stab her now. Get the poking, get the stroking. I mean, you ravage her. Ungawa, I'm eating bush babies right out the shower. Dine with me and nine, bind, bind, wine. We devour you, carnivorous, niggerish. I gobble the top of you like it was licorice.
I even sell fat girls.
Hey.
Come here, are you ticklish?
Dirt Diggler, might hurt you, but might fit ya. Honey, wanna hunt you just to hit ya. So go on, take a chance. When I advance, don't freeze up. Something in your pants, you wanna beat up. Cause
you're 100, we so under it. 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 You're 100, we so under it.
Was trying to smash, get her cash, but her mouth was hella fast, so I threw her ass. And even though she had a big plump rump, I threw her in and let the beat bump.
Threw her in the trunk,
ayy.
Threw her in the trunk.
Was trying to smash, get her cash, but her mouth was hella fast, so I threw her ass. And even though she had a big plump rump, I threw her in and let the beat bump.
Threw her in the trunk,
ayy. 2K11 riding solo, in the Benz on twins, hella low pro. Slinging CDs out the trunk for Modo. My mojo said a thick bitch, so I go slow. I pull it over, trying to get up on her bumper, wanting to crunch her. So I say, baby, my new CD is a slumper. It'll make the trunk thunder, girl, your rump give me lumber. Up under the sheets, I can put you in a real deep slumber.
She said, fuck tech, and Nina didn't feel her. Did everything within my power not to kill her. Disrespectful bitch, I really wish that I can grill her. Light in my head, it said, put her in the trunk, man, you can steal her.
I put the hater bitch in a headlock, she flipping out. I popped the trunk, she crunk, but I ain't about to chicken out. I'm sick and tired of being nice and letting shit go by. She said, fuck that Tech 9 bullshit, so I
threw her in the trunk.
Was trying to smash, get her cash, but her mouth was hella fast, so I threw her ass
in the trunk.
And even though she had a big plump rump, I threw her in and let the beat bump.
Threw her in the trunk,
ayy.
Threw her in the trunk.
Was trying to smash, get her cash, but her mouth was hella fast, so I threw her ass
in the trunk.
And even though she had a big plump rump, I threw her in and let the beat bump.
Threw her in the trunk,
ayy. I'm bumping everything that beat like gangsta shop. I bangs the rap in her ear till she gives thanks to that. Never take a prisoner where you hang your hat. I'ma roll around with her inner trunk, pumping that tech, not slump to the little bitch fank collapse. I'ma roll to Topeka, Tech and Nina Aricha. If I gotta double back to Eureka, crispy flows through my tweeters. Bumping this ring when I roll through with Tita. Wait a minute, I think this bitch is trying to kick a hole through my speakers. Give my gun, then I open the trunk and said,
get out the goddamn trunk, get on the ground, take off the goddamn belt, put it around your ankles, I'ma tie up your wrist myself. I just wanted to drink and show you what the dong to do. Bitch, the hell wrong with you?
Hey. The hot sex was not slam dunked. Rode for hours, then I stopped right off Van Brunt. When a bitch talking crazy like a lost man's chump, she'll say,
put the bitch in the goddamn trunk.
Threw her in the trunk.
Was trying to smash, get her cash, but her mouth was hella fast, so I threw her ass
in the trunk.
And even though she had a big plump rump, I threw her in and let the beat bump.
Threw her in the trunk,
ayy.
Threw her in the trunk.
Was trying to smash, get
get her cash. But her mouth was hella fast, so I threw her ass
in the trunk.
And even though she had a big plump rump, I threw her in and let the beat bump.
Threw her in the trunk.
Ayy.
Hours turned to days, days turned to weeks. Had to drill holes in the trunk so she can drink and eat whatever I stuffed through the holes. Hot dogs and ho-hos, kidnapped on a low-lo. Spoke no more, oh no, go slow to the po-po. I gotta ditch this bitch with the quickness. Man, I just remember this Benzo was lifted from Soul Park, that's where I'm about to go dart. Let her know art for the evil bitch and the brainless witch with no heart. It got so dark.
Police are still looking for 21-year-old Crystal Nelson, who has been missing since last Sunday. Friends and family told police that they thought this was yet another one of Crystal's weekend excursions, but after all this time, they're still worried sick.
It's been fun, mama. Fed her my catalog like Adderall. Fucked up in the trunk with rump is how I had her, y'all, in a ditch. Walked back to the trunk, wicked is how I sounded. Whispered, bet that you love Tech N9ne now, bitch.
Threw her in the trunk.
I think I found the missing Mercedes here in Swope Park, in a ditch near Shelter 5. It appears the car is still running, music playing. I'm approaching the car now. Let me turn down the music. I'm gonna go ahead and pop the trunk. There's an African-American female in the trunk. She's tied up and appears to be delirious. This could be the girl that's missing from last week.
Threw her in the trunk.
Gonna put my best foot forward on this night. Put a couple of hands of grease in my hair and in my eyebrows, and now I'm tight. I wanna be with a woman and just this one, but the taste of blood is still on my tongue. If I could just eat food instead of her D-boobs, I want this one alive when the morning comes.
I just wanna be the normal boy. Just wanna be a normal boy. If I could be good and just keep the women off my tongue, she can be my number one. I just wanna be a normal boy. Just wanna be a normal boy. If I could be good and just keep the women off my tongue, she can be my number one lady.
Okay, so please, oh please, just give me just one more clit, one more tit, one more bitch. What is it gonna do to get me fixed? Cause I gotta have this one in my mix. She's so beautiful, I would slit both my wrist if she split. When she finds out that I'm so sick, I really eat women, they're really delicious. I gotta be normal so I can make her the missus. I gotta date with her so I can tell her my wishes. Even though I'm a beast, but she don't know that I'm vicious. So I meet her at her place and she's so sweet. Maybe dinner, but really want her meat from her cheek, maybe her feet. I'm trying to be discreet, but I really wanna eat her out completely. Teach me to keep it away from her, the eating and taping her, the chewing away fingers. When she feeds me, I'm loving me tasting her. Can I just have a normal night? I just wanna be the man to live a normal life. Normal wife, keep her in the formal white. But the psycho creature with the horn will bite. It's almost sun up now. I'm getting done up, wow, fellatio. But I found out she was insatiable. She wanted me to do her too. Don't wanna see me through her view. Cause I got on my knees and started doing my deed. But then I accidentally chew her through.
I just wanna be a normal boy. Just wanna be a normal boy. If I could be good and just keep the women off my tongue, she can be my number one lady. I just wanna be a normal boy. Just wanna be a normal boy. If I could be good and just keep the women off my tongue, she can be my number one lady.
And torn claws when in bout 9 inches that I stuffed they darn draws in his couch. For now
I let him suffer in the morning, all them is out. I have a devil's haircut in my mind, that's why I be sucking blood and busting nuts in my rhymes. I'm horny, so don't ignore me if you semi-fine. Me and Gordy Prozac love orgies and we in our prime. And we
can't hide the hole, and I won't hide the hole. I live with the hole, so I'll die with the hole. If you fuck with the hole, then you get the hole. So if you want the hole, then I'll give you the hole.
Can't hide the hole,
and I won't hide the hole.
I live with the hole,
so I'll die with the hole.
If you fuck with the hole,
then you get the hole.
So if you want the hole,
then I'll give you the hole.
Schizophrenic thoughts spin around my mind, sort of like rotisserie. Spitting this wicked ministry to the beat of this Rebeck symphony. What it sent for me, separated by 6 degrees of greed for centuries. And hatred engulfs my sensories like hollow screams from penitentiaries. This perpetual cycle of depression and tension remains bottomless. And my psychologist said suicide may be the only option out of this. And while the name Prozac and insane seems to sustain synonymous, one half of me wants to engage in the fame, while the other half subsides anonymously. A vigilante who sends deadly packages through the mail, confusing law enforcement agencies because I write death threats in braille. With somewhat of a god complex, sending ARMs to the depths of hell. I warned you, you were forewarned. I witnessed thy horns unveiled. I'm taking you on a hell ride, so grab them safety belts and fasten them. Through the screams of tortured souls and eternal flames crackling, refusing to reap what you sow and want to stop this all from happening. This madness will continue until all of Strange goes platinum.
Can't hide the hole, and I won't hide the hole. I live with the hole, so I'll die with the hole. If you fuck with the hole, then you get the hole. So if you want the hole, then I'll give you the hole.
Can't hide the hole,
and I won't hide the hole.
I live with the hole,
so I'll die with the hole.
If you fuck with the hole,
then you get the hole.
So if you want the hole,
then I'll give you the hole.
I'm in the desert sands of Bethlehem, trying to get Jesus to bring Mary in the manger and molest the lamb. Don't check yourself on Jesus, use someone else's hands. The wisdom damn disciples, he like to have some sex again. I guess I'm Peter's receiving, cause Jesus felt his ass. Christ is an effing fag, he likes to dress and drag. But hey, I guess his dad is just as mad. God would have never had a sissy for a son, but he's regretting that. But yet we still ain't accept the fact that he's fucking his mother. And at the last supper, he confesses that he's an undercover man lover. And oh yeah, heaven's whack, and he don't want the light. Now I got Christ wearing black. See, I'm that devil on his shoulder. Yeah, I'm that scary fat demon that I turned all you heathens into scary cats. King Gordy the Antichrist, God killer. I am before and after Christ. I'm called the sinner, motherfucker.
And I won't hide the hole. I live with the hole, so I'll die with the hole. If you fuck with the hole, then you get the hole. So if you want the hole, then I'll give you the hole.
Can't hide the hole,
and I won't hide the hole.
I live with the hole,
so I'll die with the hole.
If you fuck with the hole,
then you get the hole.
So if you want the hole,
then I'll give you the hole.
I was noticing she was so sadistic. Wanted the Nina to bite on the nipples and twist it, sucking me off until she lost all of her lipstick. You know how it is when you're exing on like 7 of them with a stick of Sherman. Adderall, nigga, heaven love them, cause they get you lifted and thinking you unstoppable. But what I'm about to tell you was so fucking impossible. I started giving a bitch my dick, she loving the way my Jimmy be jabbing it. Wanted me to cut her up, I said never. She said imagine it with the tip of her butcher knife. I think I took her light, this crazy hooker like pain that I put her right. Fucking high and it's insane how she look at life. She wish a nigga had fangs and he took a bite. I'm beating it up, but it ain't what the pussy like. The pussy like to be banged like it took a fight. Then she asked me to smack her, then she asked me to choke her. So I choked her, as a nigga got closer to the nut I choked her. Even harder when I rose up out the chocha. She wasn't breathing, a horrible evening. Couldn't get her to breathe, I really tried to. Did all I could, but it wasn't all to the good. So I had to call the ambulance over to come revive her.
It was an accident.
Ha ha ha.
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 It was an accident.
Ha ha.
Shit, I was only 16, just showing off. Never would have imagined the gun going off. I was just trying to show these niggas that I wasn't soft. I stayed up 82nd Street, so that's what all these niggas thought.
Cause they was from Hilltop, where niggas pill pop. So I'm pulling up to the chill spot with the steel cock, still not
sure what I was thinking. And back then I wasn't even drinking. So I'm leaving Lincoln High School off Woodland, headed to the hood to hang out with the hoodlums. Couldn't wait to show them what I was packing. Knocked on the door and he answered like, what's cracking? I said, shit, just chilling, just me and my bitch. By my bitch, I mean that 450 that's sitting on my hip. Wanna see? He said, yeah, let me see. I pulled it out and gave it a good squeeze. I didn't know it didn't have no
safety. Now this man's hit in his chest and he can't breathe. Devil on my shoulder whispering, leave, nigga, leave. But I swear,
it was an accident.
Ha ha ha.
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 It was an accident.
The hole.
What are you scared of?
Shit, nigga, I ain't scared of nothing. What you scared of?
Damn. I ain't really scared of nothing for real, man, but it's like, I'm scared as hell of lightning. You know what I'm saying? Lightning, I think lightning goes strike a nigga down for all the shit I done did.
Shit.
You know what I'm saying? Like, when the lightning strike, I duck, nigga.
That's crazy. I like it.
But I'm saying, it's this other thing that I ain't quite scared of because I don't quite know what it is. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, you ever be driving and shit, home late at night and shit, and then, like, you see something on the side of the road you think is a person. It's like a shadow and shit, and you swerve because you think the motherfucker going.
I was like, it could be death, huh?
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
That's crazy.
That's what I be thinking, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, what if it's like evil forces coming to get you for all the bad shit you did? You know, I know I used to get high back in the day and trip on that shit, but I still see that shit.
Shit, I don't even be high and I'm scared of that.
Shadows on the road, man. That shit's trippy as fuck.
Crazy.
I see shadows on the road again. Wonder if they're coming for my soul. I get trapped up in this motor, man. And will I ever grow old? Oh, oh, oh.
I remember them high nights. On X we find sights to climb heights. Unheard to men we lined white. Molly up and had a benign flight. Mix it with weed and wet, it's Cronkite. That shit's beyond hype. Sped us up and we be tripping, seeing some shit. And it's fucking up the buzz of me and the click. So we hop up in the whip and flee with the quick. But a shadow make us swerve and we on the strip. Did you see the shit?
Yeah, I saw the shit.
Did y'all see the shit?
Yeah, we saw the shit.
All agree that a shadow was crossing the street, then immediately vanished. We need a hit.
I see shadows on the road again. Wonder if they're coming for my soul. I get trapped up in this motor, man. And will I ever grow old, grow old, grow old, grow old, grow old, grow old? And will I ever grow old?
Is it coming for me because of all the shit that I did in the past? Was bad to people, mad and evil. If you're the AOD, I'm sad to meet you. Angel of death when I quit doing X because of seeing you every night on the stretch. So I've been clean for 3 years and counting. Still I'm seeing shadows where they scheme for me to follow them into the pit of despair. Punishment for what I did in this lair. What if evil spirits live in the road to take the kindred spirits' polluted souls? I don't know how the spirit thing goes. Will I live in my frontal lobe? Will I be living life until I'm old? Or will I be taken by shadows on the road?
I see shadows on the road again. Wonder if they're coming for my soul. I get trapped up in this motor, man. And will I ever grow old, grow old, grow old, grow old, grow old? And will I ever grow old, grow old, grow old, grow old, grow old, grow old?
Studio 70 East, real, real late. You know, damn, I see like a shadow walk right in front of the car. I be like, what the hell? You know, really tripping, man. Like, I thought I just saw something. You know? Swerve real quick. Good thing ain't no other cars around. Fucked yourself up. And I be thinking, man, like, that wrecked on the side of the road or something. And you see those crosses and their names and the roses. You're thinking it might be their spirits. I don't even know spirits exist. I don't even know. I don't know what the hell
I don't know what happened.
It still haunts me to this day. If it is a spirit or whatever it is, it's crazy.
Denver, Colorado.
Time like this, when I'm high like this, on the billboard charts, meaning major tours overseas. When I fly like this, I've been thinking about the people that need me. They needy and all of the pain that I might miss. Sooner or later it seeks me, reach me, then bleed me deep in the rain inside my pit. I'm going down now because my mom frowns in a research psychiatric center without a son around. And I'm deep off in this hole when I'm out here rocking shows.
I should be high because my life is so rock and roll.
But I feel like the Grinch mixed with Ebenezer Scrooge. Let the fever ooze up out of me, cloud of me, never eager to let up when I'm in an interview. They probably be thinking they're gonna hinder dude, cause he be looking like he might offend a rule. Never intricate to remember blues, because it's always right here with the Hennessy and light beer. Let it enter me and fight fear. Yeah, I know I quit, but I started back. The homie called a gat and my bodyguard Nicholas just had a heart attack.
I'm sinking again, I'm drinking again, drowning in water, we're breathing again. Seething sand, lady bleeding within, needing the grin. Jesus, we're seeding the span.
Lower than low, lower than low.
That's how I feel in the morning.
Lower than low, lower than low.
That's how I sound when you're calling.
Lower than low, lower than low.
I'm hot to feel like I'm falling. I'm sorry, but I'm feeling low.
My style is warped, morale is corpse. Now that my really good pal is torched. Now that's gone with the wind, I'm at home with the gin to the dome. When I spin, I'm a zone, cause the phone must be roaming again. Out of tone, I'm alone, not a woman to spend. Time with, I'm just mindless. My finest night missed. I find my mind in this line ditch. Dying quick, not even a second from mindless.
In the middle of a time, when the music's flying, I've depleted my kindness.
I'm like the grasses, low like poor folks on grass shit. I'm so below the casket, ragged pulse of the maggots. Why do I feel this illness? I'm looking for something to come and kill this a little bit. I got my head in the hills, cause the real shit is mama is suffering, taking pills with the stillness. And I feel it, I can't shake it. In any case, my space is the basement. I can't erase my abrasive encasement. I'm chasing hatred, my taste not complacent. So as I go to the flow, the industry finally opened the dough. But now I'm in the motherfucker, all I feel is low.
I'm sinking again, I'm drinking again, drowning in water, we're breathing again. Seething sand, lady bleeding within, needing the grin. Jesus, we're seeding the span.
Lower than low, lower than low.
That's how I feel in the morning.
Lower than low, lower than low.
That's how I sound when you're calling.
Lower than low, lower than low.
I'm hot to feel like I'm falling. I'm sorry, but I'm feeling low.
You are the meanest person on the planet. I can't even say anything more than that. You are the fucking devil. You have fun making your goddamn KOD albums because I'm sure you are the eager darn it. You are nothing but fucking hell.
Screaming.
That I'm a serial killer when I come to heartbreaking, hating the fury of a cynic, and it starts making everything wrong. Everything's gone, so why don't you say that you want for everything done?
That just will make you much meaner. That's a mistake to love Nina. It sucks to hate the one thing that makes you come clean, the brakes, and just leave ya. I'm just a fucked up individual. I love lust, depression, different intervals. Plus, bust the guts, jumping a cinephile. Eating a meaty mug like it's a dinner roll. You should have kept away like I told ya. How can you press to stay when I'm rover? I think it's safe to say that my face to lay, and I'ma waste away when I'm older. So just step and give me the cold shoulder. Cause I'm a mess that needed the most vulgar. And I'm a threat, you never get no closure. My kiss is killing you, wake up and it's over.
October. Why can't you see me for the animal I am? I warned you, expose my beast inside. Yet still you were willing to, willing to, willing to, willing to.
You took my invitation in. They all told you never to take me in.
Why can't you wake up and see that I am killing you? Killing you, killing you, killing you.
I never knew why I had to be so cold inside of me, so frozen. There's gotta be no song. Because when the lady won't be in oath mode, I put on my ghost clothes and get on a close road. I'm trying to tell you that I'm singing the encephalon. I thought I could do it, but I'm guessing we can never bond. As long as I'm chasing the goal like a leprechaun, my heart will be covered in gold, ice and Teflon. I'm sick with it, I'm brick with it, not twisted it. 10 times out of 10, if you're looking for what it stems, I guarantee that you're gonna find a bitch did it. But I'm taking it back, I won't blame it on you, cause I'll be the one that be gaming on you. Famous and heinous, the painting you do, cause I'm blatantly playing and laying the crew.
I ain't proud of what I turned into. All my fire keeps burning through, burning you. Up in the inside, I'm knowing the heat is concerning you. I don't know what's gonna become of me. All I can say is don't anyone love me, because I'm a monster, I'm sick and I want you. But you better back up and when I come shove me. But then again, I really, really need you. I want up inside of you, wanna bleed you. Get the last drop and then I'ma leave you. Every last one of y'all, I'ma speed through. Covering every lady when I see you. Open up wide, I wanna feed you. Into the pit of evilness, I'ma lead you.
Why can't you see me for the animal I am? I want you. Expose my beast inside. Yet still you were willing to, willing to, willing to, willing to. You took my invitation in. They all told you never to take me in.
Why can't you wake up and see that I am killing you? Killing you, killing you, killing you.
You are the meanest, evilest. You are so evil to me. You are the goddamn devil.
The Hole.
Where I'm at right now, I ain't got no tolerance for something stupid, for hatred, or envy. If you're bringing any one of those, how about leave me alone? They pray I free fall any day. Well, I don't need y'all anyway. Negativity, give me nay. You finna hear me say, just leave me right here with my henny. Say my chicks in plenty pay. Your boy checked, I'm blown and still rep the home. But now I just wanna be left alone. They wish death in my flesh and my chromosomes. Slept my songs, they need a little bit less Patron. And they holler, the weirdo. When I walk in the spot, the zeros. Pissed cause they ladies wanna swallow my euro. They live in squalor and fear though. They daughter, come here though. She know I keep plenty Robert De Niro. You punks will never get to see me let a tear go. Started hating the second I busted a mere flow. I just want you to get some guns, not near no. Negative energy, that is the remedy. Ayo, listen here, bro.
Stay away from me. Please stay far away from me. Leave me by my lonely.
Strange music like rabies, huh? They be saying, check Nina, he crazy, huh? But you want me on your video and CD. You elementary rappers are straight remedial, ADD. I'm in my own world, partner, and you don't fit there. All your tech hatred has got you sounding like a bitch player. And this is to multiple haters, and I swear it ain't about a pass, homie, but if the shoe fit, wear it, nigga. It's a size 9. When I step inside mine, it'll feel like you died trying, and you know that I can't buy time. For you to catch Casper, it's high time. You tried crimes against me cause you couldn't follow the guidelines. It say respect your elders. You best go tell the Lord forgive you cause what's next, your failure. Just leave me where it's less your hell, bruh. Invest your mail to something to sell. Cause if tech don't smell ya, tech don't tell ya.
Stay away from me. Please stay far away from me. Leave me by my lonely.
Singular, numero uno, Ichiban. They want my doom and my funeral.
psycho bitch be gone. Losing my lithium quickly, this chick done hit me, Don. And bit me on my fingertip trap to get me bond. Cause if it happens again, if it happens again, I'm a boy. I wish I had no problem with smacking a friend. Would've got the snap in the chin, but I got chicks that wanna get it in. For sure, I'm taking all the crazy hoes out of my lady mode. I'm done with the oldies, nothing but new shit in my radio. Leave me solitary, cause the way she go is shady though. It's later for their ego, no more technology, the baby no. All of you need to try clips and straight deny dick. Leave us alone, cause you're mentally damaged, no try sick. I wish I wasn't a star and the gentleman would die quick. So next time you're tripping, I'll flip and hit you in your eyes, bitch.
Stay away from me. Leave me by my lonely, yeah. Just let me be. Stay away from me now. Please stay far away from me.
Everybody,
leave me by my lonely,
leave
just
me.
Leave me alone.
Okay, I hear you. Servant. I have the plan, and I'll give it to him like you told me to.
Wanna live in my world, you have to have a tech tat. Preferably the number 9, and you gotta get it where the back of your neck sat. Gotta let me know that you rep that, plus get you out of a death trap. You need it for living, cause I'm the king, and I'm giving you the permission to get with a no stress pack. Novus Ordo said chlorum, cause the old world orders postmortem is failure. Inhaling, selling Delta, watched it swell and swelter till it was no melon shelter. Yes, I'm the one that provided your shell in hell and held ya when your politicians were welchers. So I built this structure just to help ya, so the communists can't come and quell ya. They call me the king of darkness when I offer you no pain. Why would they label me heartless when your love is my cocaine and your soul is my Rogaine? I have a thirst to know your brain. When you enter my domain, gotta take this number for your name. But you don't have to drink cyanide, I'm gonna be right by your side. If we gotta take that riot ride on the enemy and defy your side, fight for the place we building, for the reproduction of more children. Trying to get that number back around 6 billion. I'm gonna rule until then. Founded this colony like a pilgrim. Anybody try to penetrate this section or threaten, we kill them. Understanding of life entirely, blissful evading friction and fire. Yeah. The number 9 will get you food, even get you tools to build anything your family choose, but within my rules. All white shoes with red strings for all my crews. That lets me know you text people listening inside my pews. All your dreams and aspirations, this is the affirmation that you can reach them in my world. It's not a disaster waiting, no bruises and lacerations, no choosers of aggravation. I'm just trying to rehab a nation from exasperation. It's not an exaggeration, I'm something more than your blood and gore on a level higher than devils or that of Satan.
When I did angelic, I was good.
the whole. The martini. In movie terms, directors use this phrase to describe the last shot of the day while on set. The stories you are about to hear are true. Names have been kept the same to reflect the strange. This is The Martini.
This is Sam. He was so in love with her, but she was young, and so that put her off in a jam. Though she was sweet as a yam, she wanted to explore other options with a man, straight sending Sam into a rampage. And no matter what his fam says, he's lost without this woman and don't wanna live any damn ways. Now he's thinking if he ain't gon' live, she ain't gon' live, and the other man's mercy he ain't gon' give. This what love do, it cops a 38 snub too. Knock on your door and take somebody that used to love you, rub you the wrong way, then it's blood, true love through. She slug one and he slug two. Then on a rainy evening, with a painy feeling, went to her home and looked in the window when Sammy sees them. The door's between her and the necromancer, and what you think is gonna happen if she answers?
Take it strange, it's more than what you think. I gotta let you know, don't plan on letting you go. But if you have to leave, that's where we'll end the scene. This is a martini. Last shots for you or me.
Hey, yo. This is Isaiah, I guess he was Isaiah. Ladies man, not what I used to call him, the KCI player. Flying multiple chicks in, give the stick then dismiss them. But something's gonna happen that'll twist him. He fell in love with a beautiful black woman, but he ended up having a couple problems with that woman. Talking to other men, did it behind his back on him. Facebook computer love crept on the Mac on him. Now he's salty, cause he found the woman he loved is faulty. He told her at the very beginning, don't you ever cross me. Now that she did it, he plans to do something unlawfully. Get a gun off the street because he was treated so awfully. One bullet for her, one bullet for him. Crimes of passion, ain't no more pulling for them. In the worst way we broke apart, it really hurts, lady. I'm gonna go, but yo, you got to go first, baby.
Take a drink, it's more than what you think. I gotta let you know, don't plan on letting you go. But if you have to leave, that's where we'll end the scene. This is the martini. Last shots for you or me.
This is Brian. He was a rebel and stayed on another level and had no intentions of dying. He loved Kim a lot, above them was not, but a jealous ex-husband would love them to rot. I guess he loved Kim still, his only thoughts him, them, kill, cause he a coward motherfucker. On Christmas Eve he broke in and waited in their house for hours, crazy motherfucker. Brian pulled up with Kim and little Alyssa in the car and saw a shadow in the house from afar and said wait. Got out the car, opened the gate, walked in the house and a fucking X sealed my nigga's fate. That was my best friend, bitch ass nigga. Walked out the house and shot Kim right in front of Alyssa. Then he saved the last shot for him. Blast, nigga, you better hope I don't go to hell, cause I'ma be on your ass.
Take the train, it's more than what you think. Gotta let you know, don't plan on letting you go. Winer and Ron Spalding,
project consultant, general management,
Bob Grassi, Brian Shafton, and Ben Grassi.
Production assistants,
Corey Lloyd, Glenda Cowan, Don O'Gwen, Corey Nielsen, and Brian Fraser.
Project management and publicity coordinator,
Corey Lloyd,
and publicity by
Richie Abbey,
A&R,
Travis O'Gwen, and Aaron D8, Tech 9,
Lego,
Bob Lieberman,
Photography,
RW2,
Art Direction and Design,
Liquid 9,
Marketing and Print Motion,
Britt and Kim Larry, and Chris Rooney,
Street Marketing,
Aaron Bing and Josh Ricker,
Internet Marketing,
Brett Morrow,
Creative Consultant for Strange Music,
my main man David Temple. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
end of K.O.D.
Strange Music.